In this illustration, I will analyze a case of addition of water to a salt solution. We are given that pure water is added drop by drop to a vessel of volume V filled with a salt solution of a specific gravity rho naught, which is allowed to overflow due to addition of water. And we are required to find the specific gravity of solution when a volume V naught of water is added to it. And it is also given, assume uniform density of solution just after adding each drop of water. So here in solution, we can analyze that as we add water, the density of solution will decrease. So here we can write when dV volume is added to the salt solution of volume V, we can say its density, or here we can use the specific gravity, as for water we can consider the specific gravity to be 1, as its density is 1000 kg per meter cube. So here the specific gravity decreases from rho to rho minus d rho. This implies, we can say, if initial mass of salt solution is V rho, we can write this is the initial mass. If we add a volume dV, then dV would be the mass of water. This should be equals to, as the volume becomes V plus dV after adding the water and density changes to rho minus d rho. This is the mass after adding water. Now, in this relation, if we further simplify and open this, it gives a V rho plus dV is equals to this V rho plus dV rho minus V d rho, and the product of two elemental quantities we can neglect. Here V rho also gets cancelled out, and this becomes dV multiplied by rho minus 1 is equals to V d rho. So this becomes dV by V is equals to d rho by rho minus 1. In this situation, you need to be careful here. The value of V, we need to consider as a constant, because this is the volume of container. So here you need to be careful that this V will not take part in integration. So when we integrate these terms, here we continue from here. You can see it will be 1 by V integration of dV, as this dV is the volume of water added and this V is the volume of container. And this equals to integration of d rho by rho minus 1. Now in this situation, the volume of water added can be integrated from 0 to V naught, and the density, we can write initial density of a salt solution, the specific gravity is given as rho naught, which finally becomes rho. So on integrating, this becomes V naught by V is equals to ln of rho minus 1 by rho naught minus 1. And if we simplify this relation, this gives the value of rho is equals to 1 plus rho naught minus 1 e to power V naught by V. That is the result of this problem. The specific gravity of salt solution after volume V naught of water is added to it.